What's up, guys? In another video, today we're gonna be playing some Madden 22 on my Xbox. Wait, something went wrong? Okay. So we're just gonna be playing some Madden against an AI. Which team do you think I should be? So that's me. I won that game. This is a good matchup. I'm gonna go Bengals. I don't know why, I just decided to feel Bengals today. Oh, he's got a guy. I'm gonna stick with Hendrickson. He's running. Oh, Hendrickson. Go, Hendrickson. It's a run. No, wait, no, it might be a pass. Yes. Stop them so they can park. Stop them. Don't let them. Don't let them. It's a run. It's a run. Yes! Yes! Oh, they're going for a field goal.
So much time
And touchdown zone already. Let's go. It's all because I want that.
Spans 7 plays, so I'll leave it at 7 now as they kick it away, and it's capped off by the touchdown run coming from Dalvin Cook. And a stick on the lateral, it's a loose ball. Now the Vikings pick up the football.
Oh, what? What did I do?
D.D. Westbrook, fine work there on the touchdown.
What happened? I didn't do anything.
So disappointing for a defense. You force the fumble, think you got a chance at a turnover, and instead, not only do you give up the football, you also
what?
Give up a touchdown.
I didn't.
As well.
Why did it randomly do that? That would.
I'm gonna
block it. I'm gonna try and block it.
So not only the cough up, but past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Cincinnati coming back onto the field here for their second drive.
Neat chase here.
The lead of theirs short-lived as they've now given up two.
Go Chase! Chase! Catch it! A bit of a shorter running back, and sometimes when he goes up the middle like that, he gets lost in there and he pops out for 10, 20 yards.
I actually asked NFL linebackers if that was true. Do you actually lose sight of some of the smaller running backs? And all of them confirmed that that can be a problem. Think of it this way. Two of the top running backs in NFL history, Emmitt Smith, Barry Sanders, both 5'10".
Who is on 1,000 Cooks?
Explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find
Wilson tees it up to kick off following the touchdown. Brandon Wilson now from his end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. Ready to go on offense, out jump the Bengals. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that, they had a great air attack. Do they stick with it?
Go Chase! Chase! Jamar! Jamar Chase! Jamar!
36-yard line. A big play there for Cincinnati.
How about the first half he's putting together? Well over 100 yards already with that last catch. And to me, they'd be well served to keep looking his way. A number of big plays already in this one.
Let's run the mesh. We can. We have a wide open Jamar Chase. Go.
Tight ends, they weren't able to secure their blocks, and that one ended up going backwards.
Final play of the half for Burrow and company.
No!
But it's incomplete. So we hit halftime with our visitors, the Vikings. And okay, so much for our halftime break. Apparently we're going to get right back to it. The Bengals with work to do in this third quarter, but they'll get the football first as we are back underway. From his end zone, Wilson. The Bengals drive about to get going. And they do trail, but they have a chance to possess the football
first
to try and do something about it. And that's something
that's covered by that safety. Come on, Chase. I know you can do it. One of the best lines in the league.
He's going to try and go deep again.
Go.
So they called it a touchdown originally. This will stay a touchdown after the video review, so they had it right. Zach Taylor's made the decision. They'll go for two here. They'll let Mixon try to run it in.
Let's go! Let's go! And then that will wrap it up for this video, guys. Hope you all enjoyed it. and have a great day.